Now, the Wiltshire adventurer David Hempelman Adams is making good progress on his latest record-breaking attempt. The 50-year-old from Box is trying to fly across the Atlantic in a tiny gas balloon. He left Canada yesterday and, thanks to a favourable wind, has already covered nearly a third of the distance.
Now, imagine...